Observe the mixing of the hot water, colored red, and the cold water. How do you account for this difference?